southern scenic Indiana, just past mile marker 82.5, approach mile marker 83. We're about 40 miles from Louisville. It's 83.0. Until just recently, it was totally flat and featureless. Now it's in these hills. exit, exit 105. Pennsylvania. This looks very similar to what I-80 through Pennsylvania looks like, but this is Indiana in mid-May, May 19th. As we're approaching Louisville, just gonna stay on 64.
I-64 East is on the right.
Through cities, the navigation system is especially helpful.
Proceed on I-64 East.
We are approaching the Ohio.
East.
Ohio River, Sherman, Minnesota.